You know what? I actually thought the girl from the second movie was my character grown up, so I thought there's no way. But John gave me the call, and I was just on my hands and knees thanking God, like, really? You chose me again to do this? And it was so much fun to make, truly. Just the best set to ever be a part of.
Tell us a bit about how you apart from the film.
Yes. Camille Gage is Tyler Gage's little sister from the first movie. Now she's befriended Moose during the lost years of Step Up 2 at MSA, and now they're embarking on the college adventure together, going to NYU. She's completely in love with him, but he's totally oblivious. So that provides a little tension and frustration for my character. Okay, well, I have this moment with Adam. We do a duet, and it's a 3-minute sequence without one edit point. It's a complete one take scene, and we did 20 some odd takes to prove it, so I'm hoping it looks all right. It's like a Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers type performance. You know, we're going through taxis, we're doing our own stunts. I have scars from that day. I was bleeding underneath my wardrobe, but it was so worth it. I loved it. You guys have never seen anything like it, and you never will until you go see Step Up 3D. It's honestly, I haven't seen the final cut yet, and I'm just stoked beyond imagination. Beyond your wildest dreams, think even bigger. Just go see the movie, you'll be blown away. In this dress, girl, yeah, right. Dance battle.